Good morning, my dear children. Today I am going to teach you English 2, chapter 2, Asma's house. What is the name of the chapter? Asma's house. So open the page number 8. Asma's house. So let's read. This is Asma's house. It is blue. It has a garden and a small gate. Again, I am reading it. This is Asma's house. It is blue. It has a garden and a small gate. So let's understand this paragraph. So what we read is that this is Asma's house. So let's see Asma's house. So you can see in this picture, whose house is this? This is Asma's house. So what is the color of the house? It is blue in color, and also it has a garden and a small gate. Okay, so what we come to know is that this is Asma's house. It is blue in color. It has a beautiful garden and a small gate. Okay, now come to the next line. This is Asma. She is 6 years old. Asma is playing in the garden. So let's see who is Asma. Here, she is Asma. Who is this girl? She is Asma, and she is 6 years old. And what is she doing? She is playing in the garden. Okay, now come to the next line. There is a big gulmohar tree in the garden. Look at the beautiful red flowers. An owl lives in a hole in the tree. So let's understand this paragraph. What is said in that line is that there is a big gulmohar tree. As you can see in this picture, there is a big gulmohar tree with beautiful red flowers. And also you can see an owl in a hole in the tree. Okay, so she is Asma. This Asma's house, the color of Asma's house is blue. And what is she doing? She is playing in the garden. We can see a small gate and also a big gulmohar tree with beautiful red flowers and an owl in a hole of an owl in a hole in the tree. Now come to the next page 9. Let's read this. Here is Ali. Ali is Asma's little brother. He is playing with a squirrel. Now here about whom we will read? Ali. Let's read. Now as you can see in this picture, he is Ali. And who is Ali? Ali is Asma's brother. And what is he doing? He is playing with a squirrel. It means that he is giving a nuts to the squirrel. Okay? Ali gives a nuts to the squirrel. The squirrel eats the nut, then it runs away. So it means that when Ali gives nuts to a squirrel, the squirrel eats a nut, and after eating the nuts, the squirrel runs away. Now come to the next line. Where is the squirrel? Look, say Asma and Ali. It is up there on the branch. Now Asma and Ali, they are looking for the squirrel. It means that squirrel has run away. So they say it is up there on the branch. So they saw a squirrel on the branch of a tree. Okay, just look here in this picture. Where is the squirrel? The squirrel is on the branch of a tree. So it is a very simple and sweet story about Asma's house. So the chapter is completed, and what we understood from this chapter is that this is Asma's house. and she is Asma, and she is playing in the garden. And what we see in the garden? A small gate, and there is a big gulmohar tree with beautiful red flowers, and we see an owl too. And the color of the house is blue. Okay, and also we come to know about Asma's brother. What is his name? His name is Ali. And what is he doing? He is playing with a squirrel. It means that he is giving a nuts to the squirrel, and a squirrel eats the nuts and runs away. And where did they find the squirrel at last? They found the squirrel on the branch of a tree. Okay, so chapter is completed. So this much for this time.